So, Agent McGregor, what do you think happened here?
Well, I expect that the dead guy over there in the corner got killed by some tall guy who came in the door. We can tell by that because the tall guy obviously hit his head on the door. Then, after killing the man over here, he took something off here, cut off a guy's balls, and as you can see by the trail of the blood, the guy with the balls cut off ran out the door.
So, Agent McGregor, what do you suggest we do?
I suggest we track down the murderer. You follow the guy with the balls cut off. I'll stay here and investigate some more.
Okay.
Get out of there, find the murderer, come back to me when you're done. If you're not back in 5 minutes, I'll come after you.
Okay. Where'd the keys go?
Well, I guess I have to.
What the?
My name is Joseph Scott Buckwheat. My dad's David Buckwheat.
It's you. Give me your hand. Come inside. Quick.
Your father's dead.
I know. I was there.
Who killed him?
Uncle Longhair. Uncle Longhair, now, why exactly did he want to kill you? Because something about a flashback with my dad and us using his eBay account.
eBay? What for? What were you selling?
This home, it's worth like, I think $1 million or something, my dad said.
Okay, where's your phone? I need to call headquarters.
This is an antique house. Wait, we don't have a phone.
No communication? You're kidding me!
Don't you have any backup?
My partner. My partner! He's dead. Come on, get out of here, quick. We don't have much time, we don't know where the murderer went. Your balls will be fine, you gotta recover. You don't need babies anyway, boy.
I gotta go to a hospital.
Hospital? Get out of here. To be fair, you know, just put the gun down. No one does. We're not gonna do anything. You're gonna get a fair testimonial. You might go to jail for a few months or so, but you'll be fine. Just put the gun down. Bill! Shit! Stop! Thank you.
Come on, Uncle Longhair, listen to me this time. All I need is your eBay account. We can sell this home, and since my dad's dead now, you can get half the money. Okay?
Thank you.